India is urbanizing rapidly. With rapid urbanization comes the need to improve the quality of life, economic growth, and sustainability outcomes for citizens. India is poised to lead the digital revolution, and our cities can be primary beneficiaries. Our ability to seamlessly adopt emerging technologies into urban governance holds the key to a powerful story of transformation in India's journey towards becoming an economic powerhouse. We need an anchor to tie the strengths of all the stakeholders together. Responding to this pressing necessity, the National Institute of Urban Affairs is instituting the Center for Digital Governance, an initiative to convene the digital efforts of the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Envisioned to function as a trusted partner for distributed governance, CDG will establish 5 practice areas to support state and city governments across 6 key initiatives. Create model policies and framework for digital governance. Provide critical digital infrastructure as public good. Forge strategic linkages to galvanize the ecosystem. Provide program design and strategic advisory services. Build and nurture leadership capacities in urban professionals. Build a shared narrative on digital technology for urban development. CDG will be home to the ambitious National Urban Innovation Stack, a shared digital infrastructure to drive the implementation of key digital initiatives in wide-ranging domains. The launch of the center will kickstart 2 priority programs. Citizen-centric smart governance, an initiative to provide an open digital platform to digitize and improve municipal service delivery in 2,000 cities and towns by 2022, the 75th year of independence, and to all urban local bodies by 2024. CCSG is a watershed initiative in e-governance. India's capacity for urban governance needs to multiply at scale and speed. Leveraging emerging technologies to create a knowledge ecosystem is the urgent need for urban India. The second initiative, National Urban Learning Platform, is the answer. This ecosystem approach to capacity building adopts a blended learning methodology to reimagine leadership development. The sapling that we plant today will tomorrow bear the fruits of immense benefits to society. It's time to dream big and to act bigger.